So would you like to say anything to the crowd?
Yes.
This family is kind of like my second family. Some of them are here, and I love them. It's glad that it's good to have them here with us. So like I was saying, Gary, you were on the first record, and then on the second album, on Millennium, he and I teamed up. I went down to Muscle Shoals and spent about a week or two with him and his family. And at the time, I had just broken up with my girlfriend. And this song is very special and sentimental to me because I ended up marrying that woman. And we met way back in 1992 before any of this, and this is called Back to Your Heart.